my Lord God Almighty. You are the Holy One of Israel. You are the great High Priest, the great I Am, the one true and living God. So tonight, in the mighty precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ, whatever my God Almighty demon are doing to your people's life, I command it to catch a fire right now. Fire!
Yes.
My God Almighty, come on people, you all must learn to whisper and shout fire. My God Almighty, mama kende robobo konde de kanda ribia katoria baba kende rebebebe kende mama rebebebe ketoria baba shanda ribia kando robo sende robo kotoria baba sha rabababababababa. I command fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Fire against everyone, my God Almighty, life. Everyone, Lord God Almighty, that call into this ministry. Everyone, my God Almighty, that tune in on the YouTube channel. Everyone, Lord God Almighty, that subscribe. My God Almighty, all the subscribers, them. All the true, my God Almighty, viewers, them. Lord God Almighty, everyone in the midst of His glory, in the dawning of the morning, in the midst of this midnight prayer. Lord God Almighty, remember my mother, Lord Jesus Christ, and everyone in Jamaica. Lord God Almighty, all over. Lord Jesus Christ, with your people, my God, them and their family. Let my God Almighty, this prayer reach them, even if they are not in the midst. Let the power of God bring it. Angel of God, take this prayer. And my God Almighty, hallelujah, sprinkle it. Let this prayer be sprinkled over your people tonight like rain. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord God Almighty, we might pray it in the night, but in the day let it do right. My God Almighty, in the midst of my God, as we pray this prayer in the night, let it be, my God Almighty, for the daylight as well, God Almighty. Father, you know, Lord God Almighty, every one of your people, them, that Lord God Almighty, hallelujah, those, my God Almighty, that, oh God, been struggling and want to get married, my God, my Lord, my King, and blockage, my God Almighty, around them. Blockage, my God Almighty, that surround. So, my God Almighty, hallelujah, those that are wicked, those that, my God Almighty, said that, Lord God Almighty, hallelujah, they will not be married, they will not have husband, they will not have wife. Arise up to say, my God Almighty, the wicked are a liar. Because this day, my God, I send fire to, my God Almighty, hallelujah, Makotele Kende. Find those that, my God Almighty, tie them down. Find those, my God Almighty, that have blockage and stoppage in their life. Lord Jesus, Rebiasha!
God, in the mighty name of
find those, my God, that have blockage and stoppage in their life, in the mighty precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Okondo robo shende, ribia katoria baba konda, ribia kanda de kende de anda de kende, robo baba 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 baba, ribia katoria baba baba kende. Mighty God, everlasting Father, Lord Jesus Christ, my God, okondo robo shende de kende, ribia. In the name of Jesus Christ, my God, my Lord, my King. Father, right now, angel of the living God, I command you right now in the name of Jesus Christ, every evil arrow that they are shooting at your people to block and to stop, my God Almighty, whatever plan your people have in life, I command fire in the name of Jesus Christ. I command fire in the name of Jesus Christ against every evil arrow. Every evil arrow that they are shooting, my God Almighty, to block and to stop your people, God, from, my God Almighty, rising in life. I command fire in the name of Jesus Christ. I command fire in the name of Jesus Christ. I command fire in the name of Jesus Christ. For those, my God Almighty, hallelujah, when they are sleeping, Lord Lord God Almighty, hallelujah. Demons are chanting. They can't even, my God Almighty, hallelujah, to even, my God, remember their dream when they go in the realm. My God Almighty, while they are sleeping and their spirit man, my God, are searching and dreaming. My God Almighty, and the blockage that the enemy put up, my God, around them, I command fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Fire, my God Almighty, in the natural, fire in the spiritual. Fire around your people, my God. Fire to consume every demon, every forces, every darkness. Fire to consume every witchcraft. Fire to consume, my God Almighty, every spell. Fire to consume everything from off your people, them. Fire, fire, fire. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, your people must rise, my God. Your people must shine. And my God Almighty, the sky must be your people limit. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. For those, Lord God Almighty, that Lord Jesus Christ, my God, they have planned, my God Almighty, for business. And there is a fight, Lord God Almighty, wherever spell lie, wherever witchcraft lie around them. I command fire, 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 fire. I command fire in the name of Jesus Christ. I command fire in the name of Jesus Christ. I command fire in the name of Jesus Christ. I command fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Rebebebebebebebe. Robo Kotoria Bashanda. Ribia Katoria Babakende. Robo Bobo Bobo Kondo. I command fire right now, God Almighty. Fire, 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 fire. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let there be fire, 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 fire. My God Almighty, wherever your people live. And my God Almighty, the wicked them have planted, my God Almighty, stuff around them. Lord Jesus Christ, let there be fire, 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 fire. Fire to dig up and to plow up. Fire, my God Almighty, just as all the electric line would run in the ground. And when there's a fire, my God Almighty, that fire would run on the line and run through the ground. Let there be fire, my God Almighty, run and search out, my God Almighty, every creases, every corner, everywhere, my God Almighty, they have planted stuff for your children. Let the fire of God find them. Let the fire of God find it tonight. Find it, my God Almighty, and destroy every power. Destroy every power in the name of Jesus Christ. Let the fire of God destroy every power in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let the fire of God destroy every power in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, my God Almighty, for my God Almighty, your people vehicle that they are driving, whoever have planted anything on it, God, I command the angel of God to get busy right now. Find whatever, my God Almighty, hallelujah, evil arrow they have planted, my God, upon your people, my God Almighty, vehicle. If I go under, go in the wheel, go in the engine, go every part in the vehicle, my God. And my Kore Bekende, especially those that have been to be struggling with their vehicle. Every time they have to start it, my God, there is always a rattling, my God, something. Something happen. I command, my God Almighty, the fire of God to destroy, my God Almighty, every spell, every witchcraft, every obia, everything that they set in the midst of your people, them. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, mighty God, everyone, my God Almighty, that is on this line, I command the angel of God to find their vehicle. It doesn't matter, my God Almighty, how much it is. My God, my viewers, my subscribers, it's every vehicle that they drive, my God, I command the Spirit of God to find it, angel of God, find it, and my God Almighty, destroy every witchcraft, every hobby, destroy every spell, destroy everything that they plant, my God, in the midst of your people's vehicle. Nobody shall crash and die. Nobody, my God Almighty, shall run out on the street, and my God, have no, my God Almighty, incident, no problem, no accident, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I command fire, my God Almighty. Fire! God, in the name, my God. Come on, people, be in agreement with this prayer. Tonight, my God and my hallelujah, we must rise. We must rise tonight. As Isaiah 61, as Isaiah 60 said, arise and shine. We must arise tonight in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Robokotoria Bashanda. I break every curse, my God. I break every curse from off everyone life, every children, every family, every relative, everyone, my God Almighty, in the midst. I command every curse to be broken tonight by fire. In the name of Jesus Christ, I command fire, my God Almighty. Fire, fire, fire. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Robokotoria babakonda. Ribia kando boshende. My God, my Lord, my Savior, my Redeemer, the Holy One of Israel, the great High Priest, the great I Am, the one true and living God. Let there be fire, fire, fire. Fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Fire to devour every spell, my God Almighty. Every generational curse from off, my God Almighty. Hallelujah. Every child, every generational curse from off every man, every woman, every boy, every girl, from the smallest to the greatest, Lord Jesus Christ. Generational curse must be cramped and paralyzed by fire. Mako seturi kandun boshende. Ribia kandun bosata. My God, just as though you went into Sodom and Gomorrah, and you send the two angels there, my God, in the midst, my God Almighty, of Lot. Let, my God Almighty, these two angels be loose tonight. Get busy, my God Almighty, with their army, and go around in the midst of the city, the country, the town, wherever your people are, and let the fire of God Almighty consume every generational curse, every, my God Almighty, hallelujah, whoever, my God Almighty, have opened up their mouth against your people, and have, Lord God Almighty, hallelujah, put spell on them, put curses on them. Let the fire of God consume. Let the fire of God consume it as well. Right now, in the name of Jesus Christ. Fire, 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 fire. Fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire, 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 fire. My God Almighty, as your people make their plan and they buy a house, my God, and there are some, Lord God Almighty, that don't want to see your people survive. Don't want to see your people have a house, God. Don't want to see your people house go forth. For my God Almighty, many are having problem, Lord God Almighty, paying their bills monthly. My God Almighty, because witchcraft and obia is up against them, want them to lose their property. I command fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Fire, go around every home. Go around every home and dig up every spell. Whoever have thrown, my God Almighty, vial. Whoever have planted, my God Almighty, anything in the night. Ribia katoria baba kende. Robo bobo bobo konda. Mama kotoria baba sende. Lord God Almighty, let the angel of God go and dig up. Let the angel of God go and plow up. Let the fire of God come down and consume every power. Every power in the name of Jesus Christ. Every power that is blocking and stopping. My God Almighty. Rebe bebe bebe bebe. Robo kotoria bashanda. Lord God Almighty, whoever, my God Almighty, happen to plant anything around the yard, in the house, my God Almighty, wherever, fire, I command, my God Almighty, fire, 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 fire in the name of Jesus Christ, fire, 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 fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let the fire of God Almighty bring down every power in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord God Almighty, Robo Kotoria Babashanda. Mama, mama, kende. Robo, baba, baba, baba. Robo, bokondo, robo, konde, diandel, boshende. Mighty God, everlasting Father, the great High Priest, the great I Am. Let there be fire in the name of Jesus Christ. For Lord God Almighty, hallelujah. Your people must be able to rise. Roy God, whatever, my God, supposed to happen in the midst of your people home, God, it must flow. It must flow. It must flow. So whatever is blocking and stopping, whatever dark cloud, my God Almighty, hang around your people house, wherever they are living. I command fire to consume it. Fire to consume it. Fire to consume it. In the midst of your people, my God Almighty. Those, Lord God Almighty, hallelujah. Whatever they are doing, there is always a blocking and a stopping upon each and every one life. Lord Jesus Christ. Mama Konde de Kandele Boshanda, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray right now, God, for all your people, them, wherever they go, my God Almighty, to do business, and Lord God Almighty, whoever they meet with, telling them that it will not happen. I command fire to consume whatever dark cloud over your people. Fire to, my God, consume every blockage, my God. Lord God Almighty, when many look at your people, they have seen somebody else. Lord God Almighty, especially those, my God Almighty, that's supposed to get married, supposed to, my God Almighty, hallelujah, sold up in life, my God, from the longest time, and they are blockage in the midst of them. I command fire, 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 fire. I command fire, 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 fire to consume whatever image the enemy put in the midst of them. Fire, 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 in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let there be fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let there be fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let there be fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire come down and consume every plan of Satan. Fire come down and consume every blockage. Fire, my God Almighty. Father God, wherever, my God Almighty, your people, my God Almighty, have their paycheck. Wherever your people have their, my God Almighty, bank book. Wherever your people, Lord God Almighty, have, Lord God Almighty, whatever business paper. Whatever, Lord Jesus Christ, my God Almighty, those that are paying rent, those that are paying mortgage, those that, Lord God Almighty, have to be paying insurance, whatever. Father God Almighty, remember my daughter Shamir in the midst. Lord Jesus Christ, let there be fire, 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 fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire, 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 fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire upon your people paper to consume every blockage, every forces, every darkness in the name of Jesus Christ. As your people right now stretch forth their hands, let your people stretch forth their hands to heaven right now, God Almighty. I command every spell to lift from off them, every spell to lift from off every hands, every spell to lift from off every hand, every spell to lift from off every hand, every spell to lift from off every hand. Let the spell lift, my God, so that your people can able to gain and remain. They can gain and remain. For my God Almighty, there are many. Whatever they have, Lord Jesus Christ, keep going, keep missing. They can't able to gain, they can't able to have. In the mighty precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I call on fire, my God Almighty. Fire in the name of Jesus Christ to consume blockage and stop it. Fire, 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 fire. Fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Let there be fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Let fire, fire, fire blaze up tonight. Find every one of your people, them. Find every one of them, God Almighty. Find every one of your children. Find them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Bring down every forces, every darkness. Bring down every spirit in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let God arise and the enemy scatter. My God Almighty, as everyone come in agreement tonight on this empowerment line, Lord Jesus Christ, let the fire of God discharge. Let the fire of God bring down every forces, every darkness in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord God Almighty, as your people set out tonight, my God, in the midst of this prayer, Father God, remember everyone, my God, that Lord Jesus Christ decided to, my God Almighty, come and be in agreement. Lord God Almighty, you see the enemy have some sleeping, but even though they are sleeping, God, let the power of God reach them, for some are even dreaming right at this moment. And as they dream, Lord God Almighty, let their dream, my God Almighty, bring forth, my God Almighty, manifestation in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Holy Ghost, fire, blood, and water, take over your people tonight. Holy Ghost, fire, blood, and water, take over everyone tonight. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. You know some of your people, my God Almighty, have to go to work, my God. So Lord Jesus Christ, I pray tonight that as they go to sleep, give them sweet sleep, Lord God Almighty. Sweet sleep, God. So that when they wake up, they will be well rested, my God Almighty. In the mighty precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ. My God, my God, my God. Let God arise and the enemy scatter from their life. Lord Jesus Christ. Mama Kende. My God Almighty, myself here, the warrior. And everyone, my God, Minister Gay. My God Almighty, Minister Lance. My God Almighty, Kundun Boshanda. My God, Mother Winsome. Lord God Almighty, my God's mother, Sister Jennifer. Lord God Almighty, those that I don't know their name. Sister Irene. My God Almighty, Minister. Lord God Almighty, hallelujah. Meme Ketoria Bashanda. Lord God Almighty, Sister Karen, Lord Jesus Christ, my God Mavis, Lord God Almighty, Mama Jeanette, Lord God Almighty, Kondo Shanda, Rebebe Kendo Shata, Ribia Kondo Sanda, Lord God Almighty, hallelujah, Starling Thomas, Lord God Almighty, hallelujah, Mother Janelle, Teacher Janelle, Lord God Almighty, Mother Ivana, Lord God Almighty, Mother Shirley, Lord God Almighty, hallelujah, Brother Donald, Lord God Almighty, Brother Joseph, Lord Jesus Christ, my God. Lord Jesus Christ, Mama God Almighty, Minister Donna. Lord God Almighty, hallelujah, Makonde Bertha. Lord God Almighty, your daughter Bertha. Lord God Almighty, my God, Sister Margaret. Lord Jesus Christ, my God. Ekonde Boshanda, Mama Evelyn. Lord Jesus Christ, my God. Father God, Father God. And for the many others, Lord God Almighty, that don't able to join in. My mother, Ina, Lord God Almighty, hallelujah. The Hamilton family, Lord Jesus Christ, rise up for them. My God Almighty, just as the word said, my God Almighty, me and my children, me and my family shall serve the Lord. Let me and my God Almighty family and relatives serve the Lord. Let everyone and their family and relatives serve the Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ, I command my God Almighty tonight, Lord God Almighty, whatever has been tied up for your children, them, just as all you send, my God Almighty, your disciples, when you tell them, my God Almighty, that they are to go and loose the donkey, and if there's anyone that see them, must tell them that you have use for them. I command whatever has been tied up for every one of your people on this line, every one of my subscribers, my viewers, let it be loose tonight. I loose it tonight, God. I loose Minister Lanson. I loose, my God Almighty, that my God Almighty, look at Juna. I loose him, because I know what it is, my God Almighty, not to have family in the midst. Lord. Lord Jesus Christ, I loose those, my God Almighty, that desire to have their family in the midst, and their families, my God Almighty, not in the midst. I command the family to be loose up, my God. Family and relative must loose, my God Almighty, and come together. Family and many relative must loose up and come together. Family and relative must loose up and come together. In the name of Jesus Christ, they must be loose, my God Almighty, to call one another, to say, my God Almighty, how you're doing, and pray with one another. Lord Jesus Christ, Ribia Katoria Bashanda, I loose up, Makolebe Kendri Kandel Boshanda, I loose up, in the midst, my God Almighty, of your people, house where they are right now, wherever demon is hiding, I command demon to catch a fire, command fire to blaze up from one corner to the other, in every home, my God Almighty, everyone on this line. My God Almighty, Minister Paulette, Lord God Almighty, everyone, I command fire, Evangelist Denise, Lord Jesus Christ, my God, Evangelist Altia, Lord God Almighty, find them wherever they are tonight, in the name of Jesus Christ, let fire in the living room, fire in the dining room, fire in the sitting room, fire, my God Almighty, in the kitchen, fire, my God Almighty, in every bedroom, fire in every bathroom, fire, my God Almighty, in the passageway, fire, my God Almighty, from the very front, my God Almighty, foundation to the top, my God, yes. And every window pane, and every, my God, door post, fire to consume every demon, my God Almighty, demon must be chasing and run out, my God Almighty, hallelujah, back to the pit of hell. Fire everything. Bakore bekende di candle boshanda. Ribia katoria baba kende. My God Almighty, fire, 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 fire. Fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Fire, my God Almighty, makonde bekende. Fire, Lord God Almighty. I call on fire, my God Almighty, to my God Almighty, bring stop, take off blockage and stoppage from favor. Favor that must rest on your children's life. Favor that must rest on your people's life. There must be favor. Speak favor, speak favor. And whatever blockage and stoppage that want to block and stop favor, I call fire. I call on fire. I call on fire. I call on fire. I call on fire in Jesus' name. My God Almighty, whoever in the midst, my God Almighty, that have immigration problem, immigration, my God, waiting on immigration, Lord Jesus Christ, I come on fire to block blockage and stop it. Fire to bring down blockage and stop it from every paper, my God, from the green card, from the citizenship. Fire, 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 fire to Makole Bekende, from the green card, from the citizenship. Fire, 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 my God Almighty, that want to bring blockage and stoppage upon your people's life, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Let there be fire in Jesus' name. Come on, people of God, shout fire. Mama, mama, Makende.
Fire, fire, fire,
fire, fire, fire, fire, fire, upon every business paper that Lord God Almighty, your people are doing business with. Let there be fire, my God Almighty, against blockage and stop it. My God Almighty, I root out, whatever has been buried, Lord God Almighty, I root it out, I root it out, I root it out, it fire. I root it out, I root it out, I root it out, it fire. I root it out, I root it out, I root it out, it fire. I root it out, I root it out, I root it out, it fire, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Whatever have been hold up, my God, Lord Jesus Christ, money that has been hold for your people, that has been hold up, I come on fire, my God Almighty, I come on fire, my God Almighty, to loose it. I loose every finance, I loose your people finance with fire, I loose your people finance with fire. Promotion, my God Almighty, that has been hold up by witchcraft, I loose it by fire. I loose it by fire. Oh, be that they are working on witchcraft in the workplace. I send fire in every one workplace tonight. Fire, fire, fire. Fire to consume witchcraft and hobby. Those that my God Almighty planning for your people to lose their job, I command them to lose their job. Let them lose their job. Let them lose their job. Those that don't want to see your people in the workplace, I command them to be terminated. Those that don't want to see your people in the workplace, I command them to be terminated. For those that don't want to see your people in the workplace, I command them to be terminated in the name of Jesus Christ, so that your people can able to rise, so that your people can able, my God, to get, Lord God Almighty, their promotion in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. They must be promoted. They must be, my God Almighty, lifted. They must be rise. They must arise, my God. The sky must be their limit in the mighty precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Every blockage, every stoppage must come down. Scatter, my God Almighty, shatter, my God Almighty, like splinter, and go into, my God Almighty, hallelujah, the river of, my God Almighty, forgetful, my God Almighty, Lord Jesus Christ, and I call in, my God Almighty, the blessing of the Lord that make it rich. Father God, remember, Lord God Almighty, my God Almighty, another thing, Father God, for our children, even like Joshua and many other children with rebellious spirit, Lord God Almighty, I call on fire to consume it. Fire consume rebellious spirit. Fire consume rebellious spirit. Fire consume rebellious spirit. My God Almighty, let demon scatter in the name of Jesus Christ. Whatever spirit has been plant in Joshua, whatever spirit has been planted, my God, the children, them all over, let there be a consuming fire to scatter and to shatter it from out of their spirit in the name of Jesus Christ, so that they will able to rise in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, and the gates of hell shall not prevail over God's children in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Let God arise and the enemy scatter. 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 As you have said it, God Almighty, every children, my God Almighty, that has been hold down and bull blockage, and my God Almighty, stop it from off their life. They must rise. They must rise. So parents rise. Children must rise. Every family must rise. Every relative must rise. Every family and relative must rise. No more blockage. No more stoppage. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. No more blockage. No more stoppage. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father God, as you, Lord God Almighty, have told the warrior that the warrior must move from where she is to go wherever God. I call forth my God Almighty for that place right now. In the name of Jesus. I pull away blockage. I pull away stoppage. I pull away blockage. I pull away stoppage. I pull away blockage. I pull away stoppage. Lord God Almighty, for that resident to come forth right now. Right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Right now, God Almighty. You know wherever it lies. You know wherever it is, God. Mama Makenele Candelabo Shata. Ribia Candelabo Sendele Candelabo Shende. In the name of Jesus Christ. Whatever blockage, whatever stoppage. My God Almighty, that surround, even in the midst of this house where I'm living right now, God, whoever believed that they plant me in the midst of this place and I cannot able to move, I call on fire to consume every spell. Fire, consume every spell and send it back to sender. Fire, consume spell and send it back to sender. Fire, consume spell and send it back to sender. Whoever have spoken and said this is the life that I supposed to live, I tell them that they're a liar, and I command what their conversation to catch a fire. I command their conversation against my life to catch a fire in the mighty precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ. For I must rise as a warrior of the Lord Jesus Christ. My God Almighty, whatever demon they are sending in the midst, my God Almighty, forces and darkness, blockage and stoppage, I command fire, my God Almighty, to consume it. Fire to consume it. Fire to consume it. Fire to consume it. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, in the mighty powerful name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and the gates of hell, my God Almighty, must not prevail. The gates of hell must not prevail in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. The gates of hell shall not prevail in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. The gates of hell shall not prevail in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. The gates of hell shall not prevail in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Let God arise and the enemy scatter in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let God arise and the enemy scatter in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. God arise and the enemy scatter in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. My God Almighty, as your word tells us, my God Almighty, hallelujah. Into Isaiah, Lord God Almighty, 60. My God Almighty, this ministry, your people ministry, your people, my God Almighty, and his glory in the dawning of the morning, them and their family, the warrior, my God Almighty, and her family, relative, my God Almighty, in the midst, everyone, Lord God Almighty, must, my God Almighty, arise and shine, for the light has come. My God Almighty, don't forget the grandchildren, them. Don't forget, my God Almighty, everyone and their grandchildren, great-grandchildren, family, relative, everyone. Claim this in the name of Jesus Christ. Arise and shine, for the light is come, and the glory of the Lord is risen upon thee. For behold, the darkness shall overcover, for the darkness shall cover the hurt, and grass darkness the people, but the Lord shall arise upon thee, and his glory shall be seen upon thee, my God Almighty, and the Gentiles shall come. While the mighty man knows is running like crazy, and the Gentile is, my God, shall come to thy light, and the King to thy brightness of thy rising. Lift up thy
conference unmuted.
Mighty God, mighty God, everlasting Father. Can you all hear me? Lift up thy eyes around about to see all thy my God, they gather themselves together. They come to thee. Thy son shall come from far, and thy daughter from my God Almighty shall be my God Almighty nurse at thy side. My God Almighty, then thou shall see my God Almighty and flow together, and thy my God Almighty heart, my God Almighty, shall fear my God Almighty and be enlarged, because the my God, the abundance of the sea shall be covered unto thee. The my God Almighty, the force, my God Almighty, of the Gentiles shall come unto thee. Lord God Almighty, the multitude of Carmel shall cover thee. My God Almighty, the dormitory, my dormitories of Midians, and my God Almighty Ephraim, all they that shall, my God, from Seba shall come. They shall bring gold and incense, and they shall, my God Almighty, show forth the praise of the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Mama Kende, all the flocks of Carter shall be gathered together unto thee, the ram of Nearmath.
Nabias
shall minister unto thee. They shall come up with acceptance on my altar, and I will glorify the house of my glory. Yes, God. Who are those that fly as a cloud and as the dove of their windows? Surely the isles shall wait for me, and the ship of Tarshah first to bring thy son from far. As I bring thy son from far. Remember Minister Land's son tonight. Bring him from far and bring him to him. My God Almighty, let it be so in the name of Jesus Christ. Their silver and their gold with them unto the name of the Lord thy God, and the glory, my God Almighty, unto my God, the name of the Lord thy God, unto the Holy One of Israel, because he had, my God Almighty, glorified thee. Minister Gay, read the rest for me. My God, my Bible tear out right down the bottom there. Read the next two verses, 10 and 11.
And the sons of strangers shall build up thy walls, and their kings shall minister unto thee.
Let it be so.
For in my wrath I will smote thee.
Yes,
but
God.
In my favor have I had mercy on thee.
Yes, God, favor.
Therefore, thy gates shall be open continually. They shall not be shut day nor night, that men may bring unto thee the forces of the Gentiles, and that their kings may be brought.
For the nation and the kingdom that will not serve thee. Come on, people, hold back your mouth. For the nation and the kingdom that shall not serve thee shall perish. Yea, those nations shall be utterly waste. My God Almighty, the glory of Lebanon shall come unto thee. The fig tree, the pine tree, and the box together to beautify the place of my sanctuary. Yes, God Almighty. And I will make thee the place of thy feet glorious. Hallelujah. 14. My God Almighty, the sons also of them that afflicted thee shall come by God bending unto thee, and all they that despise thee shall bow themselves down at the sole of thy feet, and and they shall call thee the city of the Lord, the Zion of the Holy One of Israel. Hallelujah. My God Almighty. 15. Whereas thou hast been forsaken, and my God Almighty. 18. So that no man went through thee, I will make thee an everlasting excellency, a joy of many generations. My God Almighty, thou shalt also lick the milk of the Gentiles, and shall suck the, my God Almighty, the breasts of kings. And my God Almighty, thou shalt know that I, the Lord, am I thy Savior and thy Redeemer, the mighty one of my God Almighty Jacob. Rebebebebebebe, go ahead with the next two verse, minister again. Then it's next verse from 17, 18.
Yes.
The rest.
17, for brass I will bring gold, and for iron I will bring silver, and for wood, brass, and for stones, iron. I will also make thy officers peace, and thine exactors righteousness. Verse 18, violence shall no more be heard in thy land, wasting nor destruction within thy borders, but thou shalt call thy walls salvation, and thy gates praise.
My God Almighty, the sun shall be, my God Almighty, the sun shall be no more thy light by day, neither for brightness shall the moon give light unto thee, but the Lord shall be unto thee as an everlasting light, and thy God, thy glory, hallelujah. The sun shall no more, my God Almighty, go down, neither shall thy moon, my God Almighty, withdraw thyself, for the Lord shall be thy everlasting light, and the day of thy mourning shall be ended. Let it be so, God. The people also shall, my God Almighty, be all righteous. They, my God Almighty, they shall inherit the land forever. The, my God Almighty, the branch of my planting, the work of my hands, that I may be glorified. Hallelujah. 22, and last, in the name of Jesus Christ, a little one shall become a thousand, and a small one a strong nation. I, the Lord, will hasten it in my time. Let this prayer be sealed with the Holy Ghost, fire, blood, and water. As you said, my God Almighty, in 1 John, Lord God Almighty, 5:7-8, that there are three in heaven, the Father, the Word, and the Holy Ghost. Seal this prayer, my God Almighty, as you do the recording. As you said, my God Almighty, that there are three unhurt, my God Almighty, hallelujah. The blood, the water, and the Holy Ghost fire, let it be in the midst, my God Almighty, of the four corners of the earth, Lord God Almighty, and do, Lord God Almighty, great work in the name of Jesus Christ. As you said, my God Almighty, have given dominion and authority. Tonight, my God Almighty, let dominion and authority power cause fire to take over. And my God Almighty, bring down stoppage and blockage, as we give you praise and glory, as we give you honor, for you're the everlasting Father. Come on, people, lift him up, my God Almighty. Minister Gay, just finish up in the name of Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah. Oh, people of God, receive it. Hallelujah. Let it be so in Jesus' name. Hallelujah.
Let it be so in Jesus' name.
Jesus,
amen.
We give you glory. We give you glory for this midnight prayer.
Let it be so in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Glory, glory. Hallelujah, Jesus.
Thank you,
oh, God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, God. God, thank you for the Holy Spirit. God, thank you for the apostle. We give you the glory, the praise, the honor. Your majestic name is worthy of all praise. Bless God. You mighty, mighty King.
Yes, people of God, we give him thanks for this prayer, mighty King. And people of God, as you meditate and continue to let it saturate into you, reread Psalm 60, verses 1 and 6, and you can go and read the entire verse as the woman of God just read in Isaiah 60, because everything spoken in Isaiah 60 and in Psalm confirms the prayer that was spoken this evening. Every word uttered out of the mouth of the woman of God over this ministry, over the sanctuary forthcoming, over our lives, to break and destroy everything that has blocked and stopped God's people. So I want us all to get excited, and I want us all to remember and recall what the Lord told the woman of God, specifically those anchor scriptures of 2 Chronicles chapters 1 and 2, and in 1 Chronicles 28 from verse 5 to the end, and 1 Chronicles verse 29, and Ezra chapters 1 and 2. People of God, we have so much of the Word to go back, reread, let it sit in our spirits, and know God is doing a miraculous thing through this forthcoming sanctuary, through this empowerment line. As the woman of God said, since 2011, this line has been going since March 10th of 2011, going strong, and will continue even when the sanctuary comes forth. So we thank the Lord God Almighty that it is the season. It is the time for the shifting to happen. It is the time for the physical building to come forth. It is time for the woman of God to have her residence. And He's moving her here to the state of Florida. It's what He told her she must do, and she is following His command. She's following His timing, because she does nothing without Him, nor without His divine timing. So let us get excited. Let us make our vow, make our commitment, and continue to pray that the Lord will send people in the midst of this ministry that will bless this ministry abundantly, because the Word tells us the wealth of the wicked is laid up for the just. There are many, 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 many people out there that the Lord can speak to them right now as this prayer went forth, to go and speak to them while they're sleeping, give them dreams, speak into their ears, lead them to the channel. Many of you in the midst right now are here because He led you to this channel. It popped up on your screen. It popped up on your phone. It popped up on your smartphone. You were searching for this, searching for that, and all of a sudden the woman of God appeared. That was no accident. We are here, and we are all reaping the benefits of the freedom, of the deliverance, of the healing, everything that God is doing in our lives because of this ministry and because of the woman of God. She takes what she's doing very seriously because she fears God more than anything. So know that whatever she does, whatever comes out of her mouth, is divinely spoken from on high, right from the throne room of God. And I bless God for the good soil of this ministry. I bless God that there is nothing in the midst of this ministry that isn't done without prayer, fasting, the Word, the Holy Ghost, miracles, signs, and wonders, all the gifts in operation. And I bless God for keeping the woman of God clean and pure before Him, constantly seeking. She prays without ceasing for His people. So, people of God, I am grateful for this midnight prayer. And whenever He tells the woman of God to do something, she is obedient, because He honors obedience more than sacrifice. So I praise God. Continue to let this prayer saturate and permeate your being. So much in the realm of the Spirit was broken over God's people. All of the blockages, we are receiving clearance, protection, and blessing. So continue to be mindful, to pray about this ministry, to plant in good soil, and to give willingly, and not sparingly, and to pray for those who He's going to bring in the midst that will bless this ministry, not, as she said, puny, but abundantly, because He has given many people out there the ability. He has given them wealth, and all of it comes from the Father, and it will be used for His glory to do things for the kingdom, because this is an international ministry. We must reach the four corners of this earth before the Lord comes. He said this gospel must be preached throughout all the earth for a witness, and then the end shall come. It's not finished yet. We have to do what He's called the woman of God to do, and we are supporting her as soldiers alongside the warrior. People of God, stay in prayer, because Wednesday we will meet back together again. 6 a.m. Eastern. Friday, 6 a.m., get ready, put your seatbelts on for deliverance time. We pray that he brings people in the midst that need freedom from the enemy. And continue to pray for that. We know we're doing fasting and prayer Wednesdays and Fridays for the things of the ministry. And also, Sundays we come together at noon. He is doing so many powerful things every time we have service. Continue to support the YouTube channel. Put your likes, your comments, your testimonies. Share the channel with others. And know that this ministry is here. The 24/7, 365 Holy Ghost Hospital Emergency Room is always open through the YouTube channel. Each and everyone be blessed in Jesus' name. And as we close out this service, let us all know that the Holy Spirit is with each and every one of us. All the angels assigned to Apostle Sharon's life that work for her are working for us. You call those angels and you say, angels assigned to Apostle Sharon, working for her, work for me right now in Jesus' name. The favor that rests upon her life rests upon me in Jesus' name. As long as we keep clean hands and a pure heart and stay holy before him, repent when we have to, do what we must do to honor and to serve the Lord God Almighty. People of God, you all be blessed in Jesus' mighty name. Glory be to God. Hallelujah.
Our Father, Mother Yvonne.
Yes, sir. We're going to do the Our Father. Is Mother Yvonne in the midst?
Amen.
Let us do our closing prayer, which is Matthew 6, verses 9, and we go through to verse 15. Go forth, Mother Yvonne, in Jesus' name.
God is spirit, Matthew 6, verse 9 to 15, boldly after me. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Our Father,
which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven.
Thy kingdom come, thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread.
Give us this day our daily bread.
And forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors.
And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory. Forever and ever, amen.
Forever and ever, amen.
For if ye forgive men their trespasses, your heavenly Father will also forgive you.
But if
ye forgive not men their trespasses, neither will your Father forgive your trespasses.
Glory be to God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Glory.
Blessed be the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, who is worthy to be praised and adored. I just, my God Almighty, want to add this, my God Almighty, to everyone's life. My God Almighty, to keep focus. Keep, my God Almighty, focus on the Lord Jesus Christ. Look not to the left nor to the right. Luke, my God Almighty, 10 verse 19 said, "Behold, I have given you authority to tread on scorpion and serpent over all the power of the enemy, and nothing shall by any means hurt you." You, my God Almighty, Marco Serikanda Mushanda. Also, my God Almighty, John, my God Almighty, 4:4 said, "My God, greater is he that is in, my God Almighty, me, than he that is in the world." My God Almighty. Also, my God Almighty, just want to tell you that tonight you have been covered, and you have been, my God Almighty, hiding the cliff of the rock. And Colossians 3:3. Colossians 3:3 said, "My God Almighty, for ye are dead, and your life is hid, my God Almighty, with Christ in God." Glory be to God. Hallelujah. May the Lord Jesus Christ bless you. May the Lord Jesus Christ bless and keep you. May his face continue to shine upon you, you and your family. May you prosper. May my God Almighty testimony able to flow like never before, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Don't hesitate when you have a testimony, people of God, when you come on the empowerment line. And if you do have a testimony, as soon as my God Almighty I finish doing whatever I'm doing, just shout out, "I have a testimony." Then you will be able to give it. Don't hesitate to keep it, because the word of God said in Revelation 12:11 that you overcome by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of your testimony. Be blessed in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. All my viewers, my subscribers, all my people, my spiritual children, just know that the warrior don't stop praying for everyone in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Be blessed, be blessed, be blessed. Without stress. Holy Ghost kissings. Holy Ghost kisses. My God Almighty, and a very pleasant good morning. 2:16 in the morning. My God Almighty, the enemy table catch a fire. Revelation! Fire for the enemy table in Jesus' name. Fire for the enemy table in Jesus' name. Glory be to God. Mwah, 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 mwah. May those, my God Almighty, that have to go to work get sleep like a baby. When you wake up, my God Almighty, look more from now. Maybe you'll be strengthened, my God Almighty, as if you're sweeping for the whole night. God bless you in Jesus' name.
God bless you.
Love you, love you, love you, love you, love you, love you, love you.
Thank you. Love you too. Thank you, God. Thank you for the apostle, God. Thank you, Lord.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning, good morning, good morning.
Rest well. God bless everybody.
Good morning, good morning.
Bless you all in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Love you, spiritual mother. Love you.
Love you, my son. Love you, my son. Love you all in Jesus' name.